We start with a story that's new at noon. A 10-year-old child has died years after her father was sent to prison in a child neglect case. The Lawrence County coroner says Egypt Morales died Monday at Greenville Memorial Hospital. The coroner says the girl's father was sentenced to 18 years in prison on neglect charges from a shaken baby syndrome case in 2015. Plans are underway for the girl's funeral. In Anderson County, a warning for driving.